Hello guys, me Concept is a champ tournament fan, and welcome to another edition of F1 2017 Career Mode. So, we're here at Suzuka already, and as you saw in the last video, according to a race I did in Singapore, I cut it well inside the top 10, which means I got points doing it. But the bad thing is, I'm not even close to the points leader, so really, that was our season there, but at least I gave it a nice shot in my rookie year, and I know it's season one, but that's what you expect when you have to upgrade your car components to happy medium. And basically, that's what F1's all about, you know? The midfield teams being able to really contend for wins, you know? And then the back markers, they could be midfield teams too, and they can get points afterwards if they get a driver that's well trained and well developed and basically have the racecraft to keep up with the competition. So basically, that's... Oh, I just got a message from my mom, so sorry about that. Yeah, and they're in San Diego, so we're doing like a mini vacation, so put that aside. And so about the Suzuka Circuit, and this is one of my weak race tracks, but you'll be surprised how well I do. So if you want to do that, it's about 15 minutes long, so go right ahead and I'll leave you be it. So I'm in cab, turn on five. You all have a great day. Peace out.
How are you? I have some information on the race goals you should keep in mind. Thank you.
So we're coming to the end of my YouTube video right now, so give a thumbs up button if you like the video so much. Click on that bell button to subscribe for more content, and if you saw the recent video interesting, share the comment right below the description so you can share some thoughts and feelings with everybody in the community and make them feel welcome. So I make a happy Corona Night 5. You'll have a great day and peace out.